Most smart and struggling coaches believe that in order to create a six-figure business, they need to just increase their Instagram following. But that belief might actually be holding you back from generating the revenue you want online. But I get it. It's easy to look out in the industry and see all of these people that are doing better than you, or people that you want to emulate their business and notice that they have a massive following. So it's easy to get into that trap. But let me ask you, does everyone who has a six-figure business have a massive following? No. Look at one of my mentors, Brandon. He has a multiple million-dollar business and doesn't have a huge, massive following on Instagram. And if you're like many of the clients that I work with, they have anywhere from 100 to 3,000 followers online, but they are consistently generating on a monthly basis anywhere from 10 to 30 grand a month. Plus, let's look a little bit deeper. If you even go back to some of the big dogs like Apple, IBM, Coca-Cola, Instagram wasn't even around then, and those companies started from exactly where you're starting from. Many of them did not have big investment capital when they first got started, and Instagram wasn't even around. So how do you build a six-figure business without this massive following? It really comes down to three things, which is what we teach inside the PT Profit Formula, which is a profitable product. And I don't necessarily just mean your services and your products. It is your offer, the transformation that your program, that your product delivers. Number two, a powerful position. And this is one of the most important things that many people miss. It's not enough that you're certified. It's not enough that your Instagram profile says accepting online clients. Your message, what you stand for, what your program delivers that is unique and new and revolutionary is what matters. Now, that doesn't mean that it's about reinventing the wheel. That is about how you, as an individual who is completely unique from the inside out, what you bring is going to be uniquely different. Coming up with that magnetic messaging will put you into a powerful position. And then number three, a purposeful marketing plan. So think about it. Are you gonna get on an airplane going from New York to Los Angeles if your pilot didn't have a plan? No, chances are probably not. You know, your business works the same way. So when you have a plan, you know exactly when to post and what to post depending on whether you are in a runway or whether or not you are in a launch and you are inviting people into your programming. These three pillars work synergistically together, and this is what will ultimately turn your following into customers and clients. No matter whether or not you have 100 followers or 100,000 followers. So if you like this video, then you're going to love the free Facebook group where my successful coaches hang out. I'll leave the link around this video and I'll see you inside.